I'm Shreya Shah from Pune. I'm a dietitian by degree, a postgraduate in fitness, a childbirth educator for degree from Canada and Hyderabad. And I've been working for the last 9 years at Pune. And currently I'm working at Pimpri also, and we've just started with Thane. Bedekar Hospital has started with a new project. The idea of the project guy is nothing but to spread an awareness amongst all the expecting couples that what role they're supposed to play and how they can make it very easy and comfortable. Sarings available 1, 2, 3, 4 days prior, cervix opens. Till that time is completely closed. I'm not talking here about stitch to anyone because none of you had it. So it absolutely closes, that it closes. That's why it's purna naomi. So there are two programs which are planned. First program is called as PL1. That's nothing but a pre-labor batch. What is pre-labor batch? It's, we'll be talking about how you handle labor pain, what is labor pain, breastfeeding, how you can do it in the best possible way, postnatal care and baby care. So everything in details, what all you're supposed to know very close to your due date, will be discussed in details. Next program is called as PM. That is about prenatal session. Prenatal means what? Pahila 6 mahina is the right time to form a connection with that little one inside the tummy. And how wonderfully you can form it. It's very crucial, very important. And we have to learn those ways. So we'll be learning about child development, day-to-day concerns, exercises, written chart, and at the same time, at the end, we will have to learn in details about prenatal parenting. There's nothing but a modernized garbhasanskar. Exactly bara barabar karayta hai ka to make him or to create him into an awesome individual. So come all of you, explore the new dimension or the new arms that Bedekar Hospital is spreading. Thank you so much all of you. Bye. Whole thing that is there, and it's so okay, so that's the whole structure that is formed. Yeah, maybe give me the answer, internal checkup in this 9 months.
The doctor have taken it to internal checkup.
Girls?
One.
Two. Starting that. Why that internal checkup?
To understand. So under the position of the
baby? Okay.
See
where exactly the disease? Okay. Baby's in position. Okay. Okay. काही कळत नाही जरे सगळं डॉक्टरांना हात घालून कळलं असतं ते माहिती सोनोग्राफी.
माझं नाव श्रीधर देशपांडे आहे. मी ठाण्यात घोडबंदर रोड मध्ये राहतो. आज सेशन अरेंज केलं होतं आमच्यासाठी बेडेकर हॉस्पिटल मध्ये आणि सेशन खूपच इन्फॉर्मेटिव्ह होतं. म्हणजे आमच्यासारख्या नवीन पेरेंट्सना आम्हाला जास्त इन्फॉर्मेशन कुठं कळत नाही, त्यामुळे ह्या सेशनमध्ये आल्यावर आम्हाला भरपूर गोष्टी कळाल्या. छोट्या छोट्या गोष्टी ज्या लेबर पेनसाठी यूजफुल होतील, ज्या ब्रेस्टफीडिंगसाठी यूजफुल होतील, ह्या छोट्या गोष्टी सहसा कोणी सांगत नाही किंवा आम्ही गुगलमध्ये आमची जी जनरेशन आहे ते आम्ही गुगल एक्सटेन्सिव्हली वापरतो, पण गुगल हा काही डॉक्टर होऊ शकत नाही किंवा पर्याय होऊ शकत नाही. त्यामुळे हे सेशन खूप महत्त्वाचं होतं आणि खूप जास्त इन्फॉर्मेटिव्ह होतं आणि सेशन खूप एंटरटेनिंग पण होतं. म्हणजे आम्ही जे 7-8 जे कपल्स होतो आम्ही सगळे त्याच फेसमध्ये आहोत आणि आम्ही सगळे एकमेकांना तळखू शकतो, एकमेकांशी बोलू शकतो आणि सगळ्यांचे तेच जवळपास सेम प्रॉब्लेम्स असतील जे आम्ही सॉल्व मी शेअर करू शकतो. लेबर पेन, ब्रेस्टफीडिंग आणि एक्सरसाइजेस खूप चांगल्या प्रकारे सांगितले गेले आणि जे एक म्हणजे माझ्या मनात एक भीती होती की मी एक्सरसाइज करू का मसाज करू तर काही व्हायला नको बाळा. आता माहिती आहे की नाही आपण या प्रकारे आपण केले एक्सरसाइज तर याचा काही आपल्या साईड इफेक्ट्स नाही आहेत आपल्या बाळावर, तर हे पण एक महत्त्वाचं आहे.
Shreya Nikhil Bhagwat, I am into the 9th month of the pregnancy and I am just 15 days away from my delivery date, so this session was very helpful in that regard. Actually I was a bit ignorant about the delivery process, so she explained it very well, and even after the postnatal care and breastfeeding she explained very well. And basically the most important thing was I didn't know how much help husband can do during the delivery process and the postnatal care. So this session was much helpful in that category. Thanks. Maybe a little more time would have been great.
Yeah, I mean, if the session duration can be increased, it would be great.
Yeah.
But otherwise, they are doing great with this initiative and they should continue. So, you know, more and more husband and wife can get to learn about all this stuff, because I'm pretty sure husband are pretty much ignorant about all the entire process and the entire mindset of, you know, the husband what should be. So, you know, he can get to learn a lot.
And I think in India there is a very less awareness about how husbands can help during the delivery.
Exactly.
So I guess this is very helpful in that regard. Thank you.
Thank you.